Hi, I'm Artem Grabovski and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we'll discuss how to auto-generate unit tests for our components. It's a typical problem, and every time when we need to implement a unit test for our component, we need to use some template. Some development teams decide to create from scratch, some development teams decide to use some template and use some copy-paste. I want to present an automated solution how to auto-generate unit tests using an additional extension in Visual Studio. Here is the name of Ray extension for Visual Studio. It supports multiple test frameworks from Visual Studio and Unit, XUnit, and it also supports multiple mock frameworks. Let's try to put everything into practice, install the following tool to Visual Studio, and also try to auto-generate several unit tests. I've prepared a test project which contains several business services. One of them is payment service. Also, we have service connection extensions to register errors in the container, and also payment ML validation service. For payment ML validation service and for service connection, we already have unit tests, so we'll try to auto-generate unit tests for our payment service component. Our extension has been already installed to Visual Studio. Let's double check. So it's placed here, and currently we could go to options. You'll see a separate tab for options. Before we start to analyze all of the settings for the following extension, you need to understand that all settings could be loaded from file, and also you could export all settings to file. It means that if you created a template for unit tests in one project, then you could just copy a configuration file to the next project, and it will be applied automatically, and you'll not need to set up everything from scratch. Let's take a look into settings which I configured for our test project. So here it is. At first, I've configured that our test framework will be XUnit, our mock framework will be Mocku, and here you can see the whole template for unit test class. It contains a definition for using statements, namespace, additional command for class name, information about our fields names, also mock field declarations, constructor, our test methods, and also additional stop mocks method. Here you could see a declaration for our mock fields, declaration for our mock object reference, and also our test method format that it will contain additional commands here. Let's try to auto-generate unit tests for one of our components. First, we need to select our file and right-click, and you will see additional menu item which will be named Create Unit Test Boilerplate. We need to click this one, set up our unit test project, set up our test framework, and set up our mock framework. Then we need to click Create Unit Test Class button, and you will see that a new unit test class was successfully generated in our unit test project. It contains all fields, constructors, and test methods which we configured in our template, and currently we could start to implement our test cases, and also we could perform additional cleanup of our usings because we are using global usings. Now you know how auto-generate unit tests for your components using a free extension to Visual Studio. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. I will be also grateful if you support my channel on the Patreon platform. Link is placed in the description.